Joëlle Sleep was here. Thanks for joining this tutorial on meditation. So in my first tutorial, we've already discussed that there is sometimes a misconception about meditation, that meditation is like no thought, sitting still. I think it's just a practice of checking in with your mind. It's a beautiful thing to do in the morning, to just give yourself that time. And then you can develop it and add breathing exercises, maybe some journaling. Today's meditation is going to be what I refer to as an unconditional meditation. So you can, just as an example, to make it simple, you can break the meditation down in either conditional, where you give your mind something to do, or unconditional, where you just, there's no condition, you just sit. And it's because you do that regularly, the sitting still, the feeling the sensations in the body, feeling how much energy you have, noticing the quality of your thoughts. And when I speak about the quality of your thoughts, I mean, are your thoughts quite light, positive, or are they quite heavy and negative? Are you noticing that maybe the mind is stuck in a certain pattern or thinking about something a lot that might be bothering you? And also the quality of the mind, you can see if there's a lot of thoughts or if there's a sense of serenity and calmness. And important is not to judge about it. Important is not to even attach. There's some days you might sit and you go like, oh, wow, I feel amazing. Physically fit, energetical, I've got an automatic smile on my face, my heart feels light and open. And other days you sit and sometimes even for no specific reason you're like, I feel tired, my body is stiff, I can't focus, I can't concentrate. So you're not a better person the days that things feel really good, and you're not a bad person on days that you don't feel like that. It's the observation and it's the noticing. And then maybe, you know, once you notice that, you can set an intention. You can go, okay, whoa, I'm really tired. For women, it might even be the time of the month, whatever it is. And based on that intention, based on that awareness, you can go, okay, today I was planning to do the X, Y, Z. Maybe that's not a good idea. Maybe today I just need to take it a little bit easier. So rather than letting your thinking mind and your planning, your schedule determine your actions, you actually feel, you come from a space of feeling, and based on that decide, okay, you know what, today is a day that I might just have to go to bed early, drink extra water or herbal teas, self-care and nurture myself because I feel there's something going on and you don't have to understand it. Accepting it, noticing it. So today's meditation is an unconditional meditation. We'll just do it shortly, for 5 minutes. But if you want to do it longer, you just continue. As soon as I close the meditation session, you can be the timekeeper, put a little alarm, or even not caring about the time and just sit. I do feel that when you start meditation, a timer helps. Because if you start meditation, you're like, your mind starts to go like, hey, how long have I been sitting here now? Should I sit a little longer? Should I sit a little shorter? There's this whole internal dialogue that starts to happen, which kind of diverts you from your meditation. So just putting an alarm clock, I try to avoid the iPhone because you're just so tempted. A thought might come and be like, oh yeah, I have to write it down. It's actually the non-doing and the resisting of that. So I'm just using my watch here. So come into a comfortable seat. And it's important to feel comfortable. You could do this meditation for 45 minutes if you wanted to. So prepare your seat in a way that you could potentially sit here for 45 minutes. I'm sitting on a little block. When in doubt or when uncomfortable, go up, go higher, even sit on a chair. Maybe even have something supporting your back. You can choose to cross your legs. You can also come into a kneeling. I'm actually going to come into a kneeling today. And once you sit, once you commit to that stillness, it's not forbidden to move. You can move at any stage, you can change your seat, but you just do that very mindful. Just go very slow, not suddenly abruptly, oh, okay, I'm gonna change my seat now. Just slowly, you know, change your legs around. All right, so let's come into that comfortable seat. Take a breath in, extend the arms above your head. Settle into the sit bones. Check if you're nice and comfortable and if your space is warm, comfy, really a quiet space where you won't get distracted. Maybe even put a do not disturb on your door. And then just close your eyes. Sit without wanting to change anything. Just sit. Sit still. And be with what is. There are no thoughts. There are no emotions. They are not allowed. There's no judgment about how you are feeling. You could ask yourself the question, how are you? And then just let go of it. Notice the rising of the chest, fall arising when you breathe in and falling when you breathe out, and just soften. Is there any tension in the body where you can bring some softness? Sometimes I clench my teeth, so I consciously relax the skin on my face. Let the bottom jaw fall away from the top one and just really sit still. But yes, we're upright and we are holding that position in stillness, but there is a softness. You can even finish the sentence, I am aware of X, Y, Z, whatever comes up in your mind. Notice the thoughts. Notice your feelings. Feel what are you feeling in this right, in this moment. Each breath is a gift. A sigh can be a nice release and is always welcome. Be with what is. Notice, observe. Be surprised about your thoughts and feelings, or maybe they are a confirmation of something that is currently happening in your life. Breathe in confidence and breathe out a sense of surrender. Breathe in love. Breathe out whatever doesn't serve you and let go. What is it that you notice about maybe your physical body, the mind, the thoughts, the heart, your feelings, your mood, your spirit? May your mind and your the words you use in your actions today correspond with what you need, with the checking that you did with yourself. Be with what is. So maybe think of one thing that you did notice and that you are going to take with you in the rest of this day. Maybe the simple awareness that stillness is available to you. Maybe the awareness that you are a bit tired. Maybe the awareness that, you feel great and you can choose your actions, your activities according to that. So you're in tune and you stay close to yourself. Just place the palms in front of the heart. Maybe take also this moment to journal. If you sit like this regularly, you will start to notice the subtle differences and you can set an attention accordingly. I try to do that daily and then I go, today my intention is going to be calmness, patience, gratitude, contentment, consistence. And this intention can be for your day, it can also be for a week, maybe the month or a full year. But just having that intention helps you catch yourself when you are not doing what you intended to do and what you think serves you best. I hope this was helpful. Please feel free to email me joelle@joellesligos.com or direct message me on Instagram, also at Joëlle Sligos. If you have any questions or if you want me to explain anything else, I would love to do so. May your mind be clear. May you speak the truth. And may you feel love. Namaste.